Bryan and Liberty Center. Everyone's rocking the pink tonight. Run by Trent Murdoch, but he's stopped in the backfield. The defensive line coming out big. Nate Miller forced a scramble, and he is brought down again for the sack. A lot of talented defensive linemen here tonight. Third and 17, Miller finds Connor Arthur. Catch, run, juke, on his feet, splits the defenders, and they can't catch him. Touchdown. Then it's Liberty Center's Max Phillips. Gets the call for the handoff up the middle as we take a look at our final score. 35-30, a great game. Bryan upsets Liberty Center.